This is now our sooted bejes to be matched with this marinated chicken. Garlic powder. We have here the soy sauce, and I have here the lemon. So let's start our process for marinating this meat. Okay, first we have to squeeze this lemon. I think half is enough. Then I have here the chicken powder. We will add 1 tablespoon. And we will mix them all together. We will add the soy sauce. Okay, we will add the garlic powder. The black pepper. Paprika powder, that chili powder, okay, guys. Let's mix this one, just use by hand. My hand is clean. So here, so this is it. So we will add this flour. Then this is ready to be cooked. So let's keep this one. We will set aside first this one into 20 minutes. Then we will fry it. Okay. This is ready. So after 20 minutes, we will fry this one. Okay. I'll be right back. Guys, let's start our cooking. We will add cooking oil into the pan and we will fry this marinated chicken breast. This is our chicken breast, marinated chicken breast. So let's cook here. We will add some more oil. So this is our chicken. Then we will turn this one in another side. Guys, we will turn. Look, let's turn it the other side. Okay, now it's already brownish now. So we will wait this one to be fully cooked, and then we will garnish this one with some toppings. This is a very express cooking, just marinate and then leave it for few minutes or 20 minutes. Then after that you can fry at this one like this. Hello everyone, welcome back to Litinia's Kitchenet. I have here a pan. I'm going to cook a sooty bijes. So let's add the cooking oil. So let's heat the pan. So I'm going to add, I have here the garlic and onions. This is a meatless sauteed bijes. Then we will add the green beans. Guys, then we will add, I have here the carrots, the mushrooms and the cabbage. So I will add the carrots. This is my sauteed vegetables, and this will be matched with this. Will be served together with this marinated chicken breast. This is a fried marinated chicken breast. So I cook it together. So now we're waiting for the vegetables. We will add this chicken powder. Look at this, this is a chicken powder. We will add the garlic powder. We will add a little bit, three little bit. Paprika powder. Black pepper. We will mix them all together. Then we will add a little bit of soy sauce, little bit just, guys, little bit. Okay, we will add little bit. And we will add a little bit of, this one is a chili sauce, para masarap siya. It will be yummy. Just a little bit, look at guys, so, yan. So this is our sauteed veggies. Now I'm going to add the mushrooms. Mushrooms, and this is the mushrooms. Then this is the cabbage. Okay. So this is our instant. This is our instant sauteed veggies. Then we will add with the this is now our sauteed veggies to be matched with this marinated chicken. So this is now our marinated chicken breast, guys. Let us see. Already cooked. Yummy, yummy. Wow. This can be a pulutan for the inuman.